Hi, this is Corey Davis, Greedmont TV. We just landed in the city of Mexico. This is the beginning of another crazy adventure.
Yo soy, como te voy a comentar, chamán, curandero,
sanador.
Que la luz del Todopoderoso me los ilumina a ustedes, a todo el mundo, con su manto sagrado me los cubran, todo en abundancia, a todas estas generaciones, así sea, de salud, de abundancia, de paz, amor, éxito, que les vaya bien, que siempre se encuentren bien ustedes, todo el mundo, así sea.
Gracias.
Así será.
Gracias.
By a Mexican shaman, and he told us that the world will protect us for the rest of our lives.
Cuéntame qué escondes.
Look at the mix right out of the bag. Ready.
What's it called?
It's called Cuba Red. I think.
From this plant, we want to get paper, soap, needle and a thread together, or needle and fiber, and the special juice from inside of the plant. That plant is going to be produced, all of them things, when that plant has 10 years old. When the plant arrived this year, we want to cut off the heart, and then we want to make the small deposit and inside of this plant. From this, we want to get paper, soap, and the oil. Paper, inside.
Whoa.
Paper, upside. Do you want to take a picture? So, Pino, you call it like that, no? We want to get from this point, needle and fiber together, ready for a method deeper of things, like clothing, sacks, bags, and hammocks. Needle and a thread together. When the people, they made it just the point, and sometimes the people, they use it for a minute, all of them tattoos. And sometimes they made it the piercings. And in other cases, like a pencil, and to get a grip on the paper. But the most important use is when the people, they got a needle and a thread together, ready for a mirror, all of them, well, things and things.